and welcome back to Game of Spades. I'm Daniel.
I'm Daniel.
And that's Zach. That's Anthony.
No, we're all Daniel.
That's a woman. And you know what they make?
A man.
Okay, Dave, get ready to get cut.
I don't remember these guys.
The Komodo Brothers? They're unforgettable. How could you forever forget?
Did we fight?
No. Shit.
Jeez.
That's all you do.
That was instant.
Well, you know,
everything comes instant. Daniel, are we gonna get your classic game over in the first part of the episode?
Of course.
It wouldn't be a Daniel video without
it. Not on.
Whoa!
Game over.
It's okay, guys. I did it exactly. Super consistent.
Exactly as you planned.
It was as I planned. What? One looks like Genghis Khan.
Daniel, I'm gonna say this. Yes,
I found it.
What if I just stood here and took it? You think you'd do a magic trick?
Really fight those guys?
We did dodge a bunch of swords and then hit them, so I guess that does count as a fight?
I don't remember them.
Nope. Right? You know what I like about the third one? After every boss, you get power up. They're just like enhanced abilities, like a double jump or a sprint.
A fruit bazooka.
But you can't move with it. You stand in place and shoot. Plant food is one of your favorite levels.
No.
It's a river level.
Good show, Crash. The Komodo brothers obviously lacked your mettle. But now's not the time to get cocky. There are still many crystals to obtain. Remember, the world is counting on you.
This is too much.
Because I was definitely interpreting it the other way.
Yeah, me too. That would be like, oh, we got a lot longer on this series than the last one, though.
This is already going to be longer than...
This one looks very familiar.
Unless you finish it within these next two episodes.
Yeah, is this one the same?
Like, who's done this one before?
I feel like I'm Daniel.
That wasn't even the game's fault. That was a complete you just going, la di da da. Guess what, guys? Nothing's changed. It is deja vu.
It's the space before. I've been here before.
Because I feel like I've been here before.
rainforest level. If it wasn't.
I was getting so good at it too the last time. They teach you again.
Sooner than.
Yeah, I know.
Off by that much.
Don't listen to me. I don't know how to play the first one.
I don't know how to play the Bandicoot.
I'll blame the game on that. No, but
wow!
Loser, you're a loser.
Aku, you got a pity, Aku.
Yeah, doesn't help much with the water.
No,
it's the only time I get it is when I never. In this one episode, I see someone die five times. Did men die five times?
Cause you take a long time. Just to turn it around. That was on the edge.
A worry.
I would expect you to split up.
Hey, I did better than last time.
Ooh.
Getting farther.
I was on it!
There's only room for improvement. There's room for failure too. There's a lot of room for failure.
Yeah. It's filled
with water. Implants. Slaughter.
You mean
the
implants?
A crash?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah, it's gonna be a long episode.
We're only almost 10 minutes in.
This is my third.
Over. Do you want me
I
to
can
take
do
over?
It. I can do it. If I fail this time, you can take over.
Okay.
The game over again.
I'll take over.
No.
Yeah, let's fail a few more times.
What a
great concept.
I wanna try.
I wanna do it. Give me the crash. Give me the bazooka. I can take care of it.
Like, what the fuck was that?
I can turn it
around. Anthony.
Oh, yeah, I was super confused for a second because I thought that was actually me. I was like, I'm right here. I don't have a Jala either. My switch isn't.
No, it's Vicky.
How did Vicky get my partner? Does that work?
You don't.
Look, Anthony. Yeah, just
go. So, if Daniel fails this next time, Anthony, you have to go.
Yeah. No.
Give me your power.
Yeah, the man asked first.
Why are you so against me?
Because you have your own game, Anthony.
This one's yours. And Zach had his own.
Well, Zach's... I'm daddy. I take care of this.
Daddy, this level's hard. Can you beat it for
me? I wasn't actually trying to be dick to you.
Fuck!
I was calling himself daddy. So like, I don't know why you did that, but I do. That fuck. Heard, like, there's like this. Remember, like, when we had like Dora the Explorer and everything?
Yeah. What?
Yeah,
about
like as like a kid TV show, you know? But now they have like this YouTube person. His name is Flippy. Yes. And he's literally just like, oh, let's go down a slide! These are my shoes! I'm sad. Full grown man. Wearing. No.
I want an old man to get up and go out to him and just go,
get fucked!
We're so close to another way. Only during sex.
Oh, wait! Hold on!
Wasted a life. It's like my actual life.
My life into pieces.
So why did you try to go this way?
Could be lying. Said there's just apples.
Nice.
Light
nice!
Light up,
man! Do a flip!
I said do a flip.
Did you say do a flip?
That's pretty good!
That was
10 out of 10.
That's another reason why I have to kill him. I remembered.
I remembered.
You remember Star Wars?
I remember playing Star Wars like last week.
You remember the ATSTs? Oh boy, do I remember
the STDs?
Do you remember when we played Spider-Man? And that series took for fucking
ever. You remember Mr. Masmerades?
The more time I spend thinking about Spider-Man, the more excited I am for it. I'm gonna play the shit out of it,
man.
And hopefully, that Spider-Man 2 comes out soon, too.
That's true.
It only took you like 5 minutes to do that.
Yeah.
I'm proud of you.
You hate me?
I'm proud of you, father.
I thought you said you hate me.
No. Can't disagree with you. Can't disagree, so I'm gonna put you back.
Crash doesn't have a neck.
Maybe that's what back is his neck.
He's got a sword. I'm fine. Just slide into him.
What the? What are you? Why are you here? Goodbye.
Did you hear the scream?
I heard the scream.
fuck up. Secret tunnel. Here, Anthony, I'll sing a fire song.
Leaves from the vibe.
Like Iroh's son! Noticed the comment the other day from that random guy.
The moon gnome?
I don't understand.
Yes. Why not?
We're not your average content creators. Leaves from the vine.
You know, speaking of being a god,
Jesus.
So at work, we have a Minecraft world. Because we all you know play Xbox. And during the Nether update, there was a glitch where you could put yourself in creative, and it would not disable achievements or anything. They updated the game recently after that. And now I am stuck in creative.
So you're God.
And so, yeah. And, like, I spent a lot of, like, time. Like, I only went into creative, like, for one thing. I don't know what it was actually now. But it's something stupid. Game. I might be able to do that. That might work, but I have not attempted that yet. I think I got because I was doing something stupid. Oh. Somebody spawned a wither and it got away. I kid you not. It was over 1,000 blocks away.
I followed his trail. Yeah. There was just literally, I got on flying around my light.
It was just like a big ravine.
What's all this dirt?
And I was like, what? So I follow it. And there he is, 1,000 blocks away from our spawn. Just chilling. Mm-hmm. He wasn't up the mud. He was just destroying the earth. And I was like, I gotta put him out of his
mud. I must kill this.
Oh, God. No, I don't know if any of you have ever tried to fight the wither on bedrock. It is hard. It is. It just is like the. But yeah, now I got spawn, you know. Like, it's about 1,000 blocks away. They want to do some like fireworks stuff. I get back. And I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna play my Xbox for a bit, you know, not a big deal. And then they updated it in the meantime, and now I'm stuck in creative. Dustin. I haven't got a chance to talk to everyone.
So you're God in a realm where you can't be done.
Yeah, so I'm thinking of doing like some stupid challenges like, hey, do this for me and I will give you very special enchantment.
never really thought I would have been mine. No, I definitely like thought I would have just been a regular person and never would have been mine. Now I think it'll like make it a lot of fun because that was like the issue for a bit. Was, like,
no!
You know, on the realm.
Now!
Yeah, for a bit there, no one was getting on the realm because you know stuff going on. Yes. And so, but I think it'll be fun, you know, trying to do events and everything, kind of boost people back onto the realm. And then there's a wedding between my roommate and one of my male coworkers. I spent like 10 hours building a special island. Dylan and our coworker named Dustin. Dustin was like, hey, if I ask Dylan about my Minecraft girlfriend, do you think he'll accept? And I was like, probably.
And then Dylan's like, only if you marry me.
And I was like, but if you do, then we have to like pull for like what?
Shit. God is your
friend. And so yeah, and now I love the idea even more that I'm gonna be a flower girl, but I am now the almighty officer.
You're the priest and the god.
I'm gonna like show up. I don't know what to do. They'll probably make you. Makes him like half a
point.
And so he's just super small. And I think it'd just be kind of fun for the god to just be this tiny little thing.
Just go. Go down the hall. Oh my gosh, you're about to die.
Oh, wait, why is this a cutscene? That was strange. I've never just seen really have like a long cutscene like that.
Because usually it's in the sink.
I don't think that's what you were supposed to do.
Crash is like, how do I get out?
I'm stuck. Papa.
Oh.
Papa. I've only ever played in Super Mario Odyssey. I have never played that on.
It hurts me, Anthony. It hurts me. It hurts me.
And I'm just an ass all the time?
Does he respond?
Played Mario?
Yes. He responds because this one's faster than other ones. Now, it's Babby easy, but if you really want to play easy,
bam!
Get it!
Get fucked, game.
Sorry, guys. I'll be right back. I'm back. Stop. Oh, I thought you were gonna body slam. Oh. Why do they have a flamethrower? That's all I want. They just go through the wall. It's there.
Oh my gosh, Daniel!
Boom!
Invincible!
Ooga booga!
How long have you been doing
this? A good while.
Daniel is now the Crash Bandicoot.
I finally did it.
Crisp and naked.
That's the end of the episode. Crisp, see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Job, hey guys, this is Games and Spades. I'm Daniel.
I'm Anthony.
And this is Zach.
Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to check out the previous video. And if you liked the video, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit that subscribe button.
And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.